Hi everyone, today in my this video I'll show you how you can fix app not installed problem in your device Infinix Note 12 Pro. In this device, if you try to install an app, it doesn't install, so don't worry, I'll show you how you can fix it right. Before I start, if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and press bell icon. Do watch this video till the end and learn how you can fix it.